President Obama skeet shooting at Camp David last August. And it comes just days before he launches a trip for stricter gun control. There's a long tradition, though, of presidents photographed with shotguns. President Jimmy Carter staring down the barrel of a shotgun at a shooting event. There was President George H.W. Bush quail hunting in Texas during a vacation. But tonight, President Obama's photo is already causing controversy. And here's ABC's Rena Ninen now.
Putting to rest skeptics' questions about whether the president has fired a gun. This White House photo released today shows him firing at clay pigeons at a gun range in Camp David last August. The photo was made public as Mr. Obama prepares to campaign for new gun control measures, a trip to Minneapolis Monday, a state that's worked to improve background checks. The last time we saw the president with anything close to a gun, Camp David 2011, a birthday party for his daughter, Sasha.
When he goes to Camp David, he goes to spend time with his family and friends and relax, not to produce photographs.
But now the White House is using the photograph to counter critics who challenge the president to prove that he had fired rifles, something that became the butt of gun jokes.
With the whole, like, does he shoot guns? Does he not shoot? Since when did the ability to fire a weapon become a badge of honor, a patriotic achievement? All you need is a finger.
That's right. Actual footage. President Obama skeet shooting at the White House. Look at this.
Pull!
The president first mentioned his skeet shooting in an interview he gave to the New Republic magazine about gun restrictions.
It was all couched in a broader approach that he was making to gun owners, which was, hey, look, I understand where you're coming from. I'm not trying to take away your recreational rifles. I'm just trying to curb some of these worst excesses.
Today, a sad reminder of gun violence, a march for the 15-year-old Chicago honor student, Hadia Pendleton, who performed at the president's inaugural festivities, gunned down this week in a random shooting.
It's not clear how often the president goes skeet shooting, but the White House hopes by releasing this photo, they'll put to rest some of the criticism and possibly return the debate back to the focus on gun control.